Coming up next, it's Blaine County Radio Community Hour and a rebroadcast of the podcast by Ronald Joukowsky.
The missiles are airborne. America, you have 6 minutes before you are annihilated.
The dead have risen and are feasting on living humans. We're at the scene.
Do you have ED? Why secret government experiments have already made you impotent.
Killing words, of course, but something that you will probably hear soon. Or would if it wasn't being kept secret from us by the mainstream media.
That just lay down like a pussy, but trust me, I'm not a pussy. I am working on drone jamming technology. You ain't spying on me. I mean, this is a dark place run by aliens looking to suck the blood out of your veins, enabled by do-gooders who are looking to steal the guns from your home. And trust me, it's all part of a Judeo-Christian Muslim plot to make the religion seem over-important so people don't have to leave us. Left on the line was from this guy. people, the most brilliant people, like Philip Trevor, whatever. They don't get it. That's the point. Big science and big pharma. That's how the whole house of cards works. They trick the clever people into actually believing they're not false. It's the genius of the thing. Get the clever people, and the stupid people will follow.
Oh, win the war on crime.